The McCutcheon VR studio is a new way to discover and learn, both for students and for faculty. This is a living laboratory. The idea is to invite students of various levels of interest and degrees who happen to live in this neighborhood to play, initially to play with our devices, and later to discover new vocations, vocations related to creativity, vocations related to research. As students get more and more engaged with the lab, we will bring faculty to observe the interactions with technology and to create a collaborative research environment. The idea is to bring the research and fun and learning experiences together. Here with this studio, we lower the barriers to entry into learning. We make this process of seamless learning a little bit more transparent. And the fact that we are in a residence hall and the setup here, as you can see, it's more like a lounge rather than a classroom, wants to communicate exactly this. I hope that this studio will communicate to prospective students, to their families, the idea that we are in the 21st century, that we are turning the corner in terms of educational opportunities. And not just by jazzing up the technology, but in terms of helping the students grow as discoverers. And this giant leap that we're talking about is a giant leap in pedagogical vision. Sure, we need to do many things in pedagogy. It's not just about technology, it's not just about VR. It's not just about blending playing with studying. It's about studying the basics. It's about connecting skills to knowledge and all that kind of stuff. So by no means what we do here is the only thing that Purdue does. But I hope that we will be able to contribute something to that story. They can interact with the latest technologies. We just acquired the Magic Leap goggles, which create an effect of augmented reality. These are glasses that you can look through, you can see the world around you, and on top of that wall there are various digital objects or landscapes superimpressed. We can also imagine any number of scenarios where students come here actually to find a new way to do their homeworks for some of the classes that are appropriate for doing homeworks in this environment. For now, people write papers and do PowerPoint slides or do presentations. How about we try to help them with presentations in virtual reality? I know it sounds like a very big plan, like a big vision. But one needs to start with something before getting somewhere. It is my dream to have not one studio, but multiple studios, and not just VR, other types of studios, and actually Purdue doing that already. We have a data mine, which is a very similar idea, where you know students get together, live together, breathing in and breathing out data and data analytics, right? So I dream of a day when you know there will be a lot more connective tissue between students, technologies, and their educators, by which you know, we really transform study, transform learning from something that happens in silos of knowledge, one class at a time, into something that happens all the time, sometimes without even knowing it.